The instrument driver of the Flexus FX100 enables a lot of new opportunities to build complex measurement sequences in a fast and easy way. We created an application for measuring speakers' directivity. The test setup consists of a speaker on a turntable, acting as our device on the test, and a reference microphone. The front panel of this application allows different configuration options. First, I specify the desired sound pressure level to calibrate our setup. Then, I set the calibration frequency, the maximum tolerance range, and the maximum output level to prevent damage of the DAT as the generator level goes up. On the right side, I can specify the channels for the DAT and the analyzer, and set the bias and sensitivity of the connected measurement microphone. Last, I'll define the angle of each rotation step and some general settings for the glide sweep test tone. But first, we want to calibrate our test system by simply clicking on the calibrate button. The LabVIEW application will now find the appropriate generator output level to match with the defined sound pressure level. If the level could be settled, the measure button gets enabled and the indicator will turn to green. I will now start the measurement sequence by pressing the measure button. After the status of the application has changed to result mode, you can analyze and modify the captured data. The left arrow shows us which frequencies are currently selected and displayed in the plot. We will now add an additional frequency and change the color of it. To apply the changes, just click on the Update Graph button and the plot will be redrawn. Depending on the input level, you may need to modify the scale of the graph. To do so, we will change it to -40 and then click Update Graph.